Hi, I'm Rashi Rathi and I'm here to talk about the festival of Raksha Bandhan in this pandemic situation. As we all know that our favorite festival is approaching, Raksha Bandhan is approaching, we are eagerly waiting for it. But this time things are going to be little different due to this huge pandemic situation that we are in. The brothers and sisters living together are very safe and comfortable, but the brothers and sisters who are far away from each other are a bit at a loss. Actually, this video is regarding the sending of Rakhis to our beloved brothers. As we all know that when we don't have our brothers living with us, then we have to send them Rakhis on Raksha Bandhan to celebrate this festival. But as we all know that this time we are practicing social distancing and it is much needed at this point of time. We should refrain ourselves from going to the market and buying Rakhis and also sending them through couriers. This will help in social distancing, because if in case you go to the market and buy Rakhis and you would be contacting with many people like the shopkeeper or any other people who are there in the shop, you know, buying Rakhis, and it would be not good, right? And also while sending the Rakhis through courier, your brother would be coming in contact with the courier boy, and it would not be a safe situation for both of you, neither your brother nor your own self. So instead of sending Rakhis this time, let's be virtual in this. Let's tie an e-Rakhi and be happy this time. You may video call your brother and wish him and tie him an e-Rakhi with your love. How about that? I think that's a great idea and we all should practice it this time. So refrain from sending these Rakhis and let's make this Rakhi a bit more safe Rakhi.